My name is Russell Peters.
My name is Ahmad Reza Ghassemi SB. Here I go by Reza.
My name is Dr. Cameron Foster.
My name is Elizabeth Morris.
My name is Rex Pillai.
We have excellence in so many different areas throughout the whole UC system. We cover everything within the hospital. We have diagnostic radiology, interventional radiology, which is doing procedures. We have abdominal radiology, neuroradiology, pediatric radiology, chest and cardiovascular radiology, breast radiology.
It's really wonderful for patients because the effort is collaborative and patients should know that their case is being evaluated by an expert that really care about their health.
My specialty is cardiothoracic, so we do imaging, diagnostic imaging of chest and cardiac. So they're kind of two separate fields. Let's say you have a cough, you have a chest pain, you are short of breath, there is a localized pain to your left side. We are specializing in finding out what's the best way to image that part of the body. We can say this is the problem and you have to follow that to your doctor.
I am an angiotech in interventional radiology. We do vascular, body, and strokes.
I'm a vascular and interventional radiologist, which is essentially a minimally invasive image-guided specialist, treating patients in ways that avoid open surgical procedures, allowing for quicker recovery time, treating patients that otherwise couldn't be treated through traditional approaches.
The specialty of neuroradiology really encompasses all imaging of brain and spine and head and neck. And we also do procedures such as lumbar punctures and myelograms. We look at a lot of different tumors and a lot of different cancers that then need to be evaluated by surgeons and oncologists.
I am a full clinical professor of nuclear medicine, and I am also the director of theranostics. Theranostics is the concept of using a diagnostic agent to detect a disease, also paired with a similar agent for therapeutics.
We've made a lot of connections with the neuroscience group, with the cancer center, a new theranostics program. So there's a huge number of possibilities that can happen here. It's almost like anything could happen at UC Davis.